Gardner. First things first, you guys, GMAC Duel's first annual championship here.
Excited about it.
Yeah. Listen, I love the wrestling I've seen. You guys battle against Tiffin.
We took a beating yesterday. It was not our best day, but we're a young team and we got some tough kids and we'll be all right.
I love the 74-pounder. That dude's shifty. He's hard to score on. He wrestles hard in every position.
He's got great hair.
He's got a man. Let's talk hair while we're at it. I talked to you at Bergen Catholic, I want to say 2016 or 2017.
17,
right?
Yeah.
So you're there recruiting, right, at the C3 compound, college combine. And you had a man. Where is your man?
Well, one of my guys took a picture with me, and somebody posted, whose mom is that? And, that was all I needed to get to shave it and grow the beard back, because I started to look a little bit more like Rosie O'Donnell than a fat Dave Grohl or a fat Winter Soldier. So it was time to cut the hair at that point.
You did look like the Winter Soldier.
Fat Winter Soldier. I'm totally fat.
That was great.
Fat Winter Soldier is the guy.
Okay. Alderson Broaddus is in West Virginia. You're the battlers. The site of the first Civil War battle?
Land Battle of the Civil War.
That's
right.
Oh, man. You know I love that, right? You know I'm a history teacher.
Yes, I do.
Okay. So when we talked last time, you were recruiting. I like, the fight out of your guys. Sure, you guys came up on the wrong end, 8-2, but I don't think the score's indicative of the fight. How much does fight matter to you and how much guys battle?
It matters like everything. I mean, you can teach guys how to wrestle. They'll learn how to wrestle at some point. They got to learn how to fight, and that comes from within. You get the guys who want to fight, you'll be okay.
What are the battlers, looking for today? You got Kentucky Wesleyan out of the gate,
Kentucky,
right?
Kentucky Wesleyan and then Lake Erie.
Lake Erie. So those are matches. I mean, you're in them. You're in those matches, no question, right? What do you want to see out of the guys today?
I just want to see them shooting a lot, being aggressive, and putting it on people. I mean, I just want to be aggressive from start to finish. Not like I don't want to see anybody putting their heads down or anything like that when they get scored on. I want to see just constant, just trying to score the next point whenever you have the opportunity.
All right. Coach Simcoe, Coach Nelson would kill for that man. When's it coming back?
It'll be back probably by next fall. I mean, I only cut my hair once a year at most. So it'll be back by the fall.
Did you totally the Winter Soldier? You nailed it.
I was completely bald about a month and a half ago. So it grows pretty fast. I'm good at that. I grow hair pretty well.
Okay, what's next for you guys after the GMAC duels?
We got a couple duels this week. Garrett Community College is coming down, and then we have OVU.
OVU, who
they're
the makeup.
Smell. Yeah.
Makeup. So they're making it up with you because they're close, right?
Yeah.
How far?
Hour and a half, 2 hours.
Hour and a half, 2 hours. Hopefully the weather permits them to get there. You got anything else?
We're going to there.
You're going there. So you're making it.
We're not.
You'll slay.
Yeah.
We'll
start early.
All right. You got anything else for me, Coach?
I'm good, man. Thank you.
Hey, good luck to you guys. Keep using your guys' defense soap. I hooked you guys up yesterday. Did you know that?
Yes, I saw that.
All right. Hey, thanks for the time. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you very much, Chef.